This is a quick little video tutorial on how to print from the new Google Calendar. What you'll want to do is come up here to the settings menu, little gear, and you'll click on that gear and you'll come down here to the word print. When you click on print, you'll notice that you have your view of your calendar. In this case, I was on the month view, so I'm looking at a month view of my calendar. And you'll have some settings over here that you can change. There are several choices for different font sizes that you can pick. You can change your orientation from your portrait to landscape. You can also make this in black and white if you didn't want to use your color printing. If you want to change the view that you're looking at, if you're more of a list type person, you can pick schedule or agenda view. You can also pick any of these. By picking these, it will change the look that your calendar has when you go to print it. So in this case, if I pick schedule, you'll notice that my calendar has changed to what they call an agenda or calendar or schedule view, I'm sorry. And you'll also notice that when I come up here, back up to the settings menu, click on the gear, click print, that it also has changed what my preview looks like. And it also has added some more options right here. When I click print for this one, you'll notice that when I look at it in my print preview, where my previous one looked like a 1 month calendar, this one is a multi-page agenda view of your calendar. And so these are some different ways that you can print from the new Google Calendar. And it all starts with using the little settings button up here and choosing print. Hope this helps. If you have any questions, please let me know. Thank you.